cried as she held heaven in her arms, for the shadow of the scar she saw was clear, as her own bewildered baby lay weeping for the world, whose fighting tears would free us all from fear. The marks of death that God chose never to erase, the wounds of love's eternal mark. When the kingdom comes with his perfected sons, he will be known by the scar. For a time he sought to tell the world he was the way, that God the Father had a human heart. With his own holy hands he sought to touch and heal their scars, but they chose to tear those gentle hands apart. No one was there to wipe away the tears that burned the holy eyes of God. As he looked upon his one and only Son, who never sinned nor lied, yet was crucified. The marks of death that God chose never to erase, the wounds of love's eternal. Grave, and the ones he loved had fled into the dark. Then his love and power raised him, and God won the victory, but they only recognized him by the scars. The marks of death.